So hello guys, this is Harshi from Karim's YouTube channel. So in this video, I just gonna explain you how to update Chrome in desktop. Some of you are facing this problem on updating your Chrome in desktop. So let's fix this. Whenever you click on this update button, then it will showing an error of to download a new Chrome application. So you need not to download another Chrome, okay? So for that, you just need to click on these three dots and click on help, go to about Chrome. Here you can see relaunch button, just tap on it. So whenever you tap on that relaunch button, then the Google Chrome will be automatically updated, and here you can see the Google Chrome is updated successfully. So this is how you can update Google Chrome without any error. So thank you for watching.